Yeah. Was that probably the first real big game that you got that many snaps in? Because I know you were playing early on
this
season.
Yeah, it was definitely, especially with the crowd noise. It's, you really can't hear anything. Like, if I was standing next to you, I couldn't hear you talking. The fans go to yelling. So, execution and signals are going to be a very big thing this week.
You think having played in that environment before and being thrust into it like you were may play into your, you know, your advantages, some of the other guys' advantages this week that you've actually been through it before?
Yeah, it will, but by the end of the day, you still got to play football. You know, you still got to throw the ball, catch the ball, run the ball, block and tackle, so you don't want to put too much pressure on yourself.
After last Saturday, facing Tennessee, how important is special teams, especially coverage and that kind of thing?
Special teams is a big part of the game. You have to win two phases of the game in order to win, whether it's offense, defense, special teams, you know, one or the other. You still have to win two of them in order to win the game. So, I mean, special teams is always a big key, and we take that very seriously here.
What's the biggest challenge to moving on after such a big loss?
Just get out your head and just look forward. You know, we got a big opponent this week, Tennessee. You just got to put it in your rear view and just keep moving forward. You can't sit around in your misery too long.
What's what was the film room like this past I guess either Sunday or today, and just how motivated are you guys, you know, to really put that game behind you and maybe make a statement this weekend?
Film is, I mean, you know, of course we have some mistakes there, but, you know, you go over it, correct it, and you just move on, you learn from it. And the good thing about this game is, you know, you get another chance to play, you know, hopefully, you know, you get through the game without injury and stuff, but you get another chance to play and hopefully get another victory. So that's what we plan on doing this week.
And, you know, obviously Tennessee's come off a couple of losses. How much you have to guard yourself against a team that's really looking for a win to really boost their season and save their season?
You just got to execute your game plan. When we play Georgia football, that's when we're at our best. And when we try to go out our way and do other stuff, that's when things take a turn for the worse. So we can't think about that. We just got to come out here and execute our game plan.
Do you think that was the biggest issue Saturday, or if not, what, in your opinion, was the biggest issue on offense against Bama?
Me personally, I don't even know what to say to that. It's just, that just wasn't what we expected on a Saturday, but it also does show you that on any given Saturday, you can't be beat. So, really, we just got to look past it, get out our heads, and move on.
Do you think in the long run, a loss like that could potentially help the team? You know, you guys.
Oh yeah, definitely. You know, when you lose a game like that, you look at all the errors and fundamental mistakes you made, and learn from it, and move on, and trying to make those mistakes again.